Hello, and welcome to section 2.3. This section is short, but packed. We've said that we don't want to find inverses because it's slow and numerically unstable. So why do we care about inverses at all? In this section, we'll see that the existence of an inverse is mathematically equivalent to a lot of other properties.